Hi everybody, Thomas here. We are in Buka Buka Island where we are developing the resort Reconnect. And today we had to cut a coconut tree. It was an old tree. We're using it for the wood and it was about to fall down on one of the bungalows that we built. So we decided to cut it. Now, I wanted to find a way to use as many things as possible from this tree. So for the wood, it's pretty obvious and straightforward. We're making planks and pillars from it. But then I tried to find a use for all these leaves that we have on the tree. And I've seen some places in the Philippines where those guys are making straws out of coconut leaves, and I had no idea how to do so. I tried to find a way how to make it by myself. Now, what you want to do is to cut the leaf at the size that you want first, right? And so as you can see, there is two parts of the leaves and there is a strong stem in the middle. What you want to do is to roll it and to make it take the shape of the straw and to roll it all together. So this is what you have in a few seconds after rolling it. Now, what you want to do is to take one of the stem of the leaf, so that's the part in the middle, and you want to use this to tie the straw together. So the way you do this is you bend the straw and you use this one to tie it together and you make a knot in here. Now it takes a while to do and it takes a while to practice, so there is one that I've already made a few minutes ago and I just wanted to show you. So that's how it looks in the end. This is some coconut water inside and it works. So if you guys have a project, a resort, whatever, instead of using a plastic straw, there is a very, very easy way to use to make natural straws. And I mean, if you're on an island or if you're in Bali or anywhere in Asia, those leaves are available everywhere. It's basically free. And when you're done drinking a drink, you can take the straw and throw it away. No pollution and it's great.